you said, Rex, you said that it's you versus Bill this week, and it's personal and everything. What's so challenging about facing Bill from a personal standpoint?
Well, he's the best in the business. He prepares, you know, great. He does, you know, it seems like you never out-prepare him. Yeah, you know, outwork him or whatever. He's always got some wrinkles for you. He's just a great coach. He's a great competitor. He's seen it all. And but again, I'm working to be better than him on Sunday.